Central News Influencer Channel. Today, we'll discuss the latest developments surrounding Fani Willis, who's requesting legal representation to maintain silence about her and Nathan Wade. A new witness has emerged, willing to testify about her conversations with Terrence Bradley, former attorney of Special Prosecutor Nathan Wade. Additionally, Cobb County Assistant District Attorney Cindi Lee Yeager has offered to testify about her discussions with Bradley regarding Fulton County District Attorney Fani Willis and Wade. Stay tuned for updates. They are coming after us. Yeager agreed to testify about conversations with Bradley regarding Willis and Wade. During a phone call, Willis tried to silence Bradley after a news article disclosed payments to Wade. Yeager overheard the conversation and heard Willis tell Bradley, "They are coming after us. You don't need to talk to them about anything about us." Bradley also shared with Yeager how Willis and Wade first met. This information is crucial evidence that sheds light on the relationship between Willis and Wade. Witness Bradley recalled Willis and Wade were in a romantic relationship during his court testimony. However, he could not remember the date the relationship began, even after being presented with text messages he had exchanged with defense attorney Ashley Merchant. Willis and Wade testified under oath that their relationship began after Willis hired Wade in November 2021. Yeager claimed in a court filing that Wade had asked for help filing for divorce from his wife, Joycelyn Wade. Bradley might have been told by Judge Scott McAfee that attorney-client privilege wouldn't hinder him from testifying about Wade in court. Judge McAfee will decide if Willis and Wade should be disqualified from Trump's RICO case. Another Georgia DA will be assigned if disqualified. Judge McAfee will announce his decision in the next 2 weeks. Notably, his decision might be influenced by his previous support of Willis' campaign and his upcoming re-election. Thanks for watching the video and subscribe to the channel for more updates.